Hey Maximizers, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Crystal. I'm a coupon coach and I'm here to help you all shop with a purpose. Today's video is a collaboration and I'm so excited to be doing this. This is a couponer's guide to gifting put together by Gina Schweppe. She's been doing this for the past couple years, so if you have not watched her channel, please go check her out. Her and all of the other collaborators in this video series will be linked down in the description box, so make sure you go check them out. So for my video, I have decided to do a couponer's guide to gifting self-care at home. Now, 2020 has been nothing short of a roller coaster ride that we did not agree to get on, right? And one thing that I find myself needing more than I've needed any other year before is more self-care, taking care of myself mentally, emotionally, and physically. So I want to share with you some gifts that you can not only give yourself, but give to others who have also been on this roller coaster ride of 2020. So if you're ready to hear about a couponer's guide to gifting when it comes to self-care items at home, then just keep on watching. Okay, so when it comes to self-care, we're gonna think about physical self-care things and like emotional comfort. So the first thing I think about with self-care is like skincare. So one great gift is going to be like a face mask, a face wash. So you can get those super inexpensive at places like CVS, Walgreens, and Target. My personal favorite face mask comes from Teenie. It is their green detox mask, and I'll pop it up here on the screen so you can check it out. I also have a discount code that I'll leave down in the description box for you guys if you want to try out the Teenie green tea detox mask. It works so good. It's so relaxing. I like to put it on before I take a bath, which takes me to the second gift that you could potentially get is a relaxing bath bomb. So we can grab bath bombs from a ton of different places. So if you want like a high-end luxury bath bomb, you can go to a place like Lush, but me as a couponer, I'm gonna grab some bath bombs from places like Target, and then also CVS and Walgreens often has bath bombs as well. So that's another great self-care gift. The next thing I would say is something that also will make you feel good would be like a body butter or lotion. So outside of our typical Eucerin, Gold Bond, Nivea lotions, my favorite body butters are raw sugar body butters, and they smell amazing and they feel even better on your skin. So if you're trying to give yourself, your skin, some love and attention, or give the gift of good skin to a friend or family member, I would say grab raw sugar. You can also grab those at Walgreens and Target, and they really often go on sale. So now we're gonna move on to things that are physical but also emotional when it comes to self-care at home. And I would say a book. Now, I know we're in the digital age where a lot of people are reading ebooks and Kindles, but sometimes it just really helps me feel good to hold a physical book. So you can grab a book from a place from like Barnes & Noble or Books A Million. I say Barnes & Noble because as a couponer, we can use Flues and get a gift card for Barnes & Noble. They have anywhere from like 2 to 5% cash back. So get yourself or get your family member or your friend a good book. What are they into? What are they like? What do they enjoy? Give them a book. Sometimes reading is very therapeutic. So if you're giving a gift to someone who is a bookworm, who enjoys a good book, look in the genre, see what some of the top books are in the genre that they enjoy, and give them a book, a nice good book to read. Whether fiction or nonfiction will totally be up to what they like, but get them a good book. That's a great way to love yourself, is to enrich your mind. Read something you really enjoy, or self-help book or something like that, a cookbook, anything, but get a physical book because like I said, the digital age is great, but nothing beats a good physical book to read. Next, I'd say your favorite snack or favorite drink. So that is a great gift. So when we think about adult beverages, a good bottle of wine, you cannot go wrong with a good bottle of wine for a friend or family member or for yourself. And then also favorite snacks. Snacks make me feel good. And when it's your favorite snack, no matter what you're doing, whether you're living on a keto diet or if you're just like, you know what, I'm gonna work out after the first of the year, I think your favorite snack always will light up the person you're giving the gift to. Because I know if you buy me some David's Ranch sunflower seeds and peanut butter Snickers, or even the Pull and Peel Twizzlers, I would be so daggone happy. My heart would be happy. And when I'm having my self-care night and I can just pull one of those snacks and sit and do the next thing I'm gonna say, give somebody their favorite movie. I'm eating my favorite snack, watching one of my favorite movies, and it just feels amazing. Now with the movies, we have all these digital streaming services right now, so you could very well send somebody the link and say, hey, I purchased this for you, you can watch it here, I rented this for you, I bought this for you. Or you can go old school and buy them a DVD or a Blu-ray and say, listen, I know that the National Lampoon's Family Christmas Vacation is your favorite Christmas movie, Crystal. I bought it for you on DVD. I have it on DVD, but I have used that one so much, it's starting to skip. So I would love another one on DVD, right? So gift them their favorite movie, and that way they can eat their favorite snack and watch their favorite movie. And if it's a non-Christmas movie, like my favorite movie outside of Christmas is Bad Boys 2. Get me a Bad Boys 2 DVD, right? So that will be a great gift to give someone their favorite movie. And I think even though we are, like I said, moving more digital, you can't beat when someone has like a physical copy of something. There's just a little bit of, I can't really explain it, like love, I guess. It goes a little bit deeper because it's a physical product. I don't know. Maybe it's me. Let me know in the comments if it's me or you feel the same way. But when you have something physically, it sometimes just feels a little bit better. And then lastly, I would say you can give someone their favorite scent. So it can be in the form of a candle or a wax melt, a body spray, a perfume. When you have good smells around you, that really helps. So when I'm in self-care mode, I want to smell good things. So I like cinnamon, I like clean, fresh, like laundry kind of scents. Those things, lavender, really kind of like mellow me out, allow me to clear my mind, allow me to feel good. So I would say give someone their favorite scent, right? Find what their favorite scent is, gift it to them, then you can get candles at places like Bath and Body Works has candles, Target has candles, Walmart has candles. There's tons of places where you can get candles very inexpensively. Even at Walgreens a couple weeks ago, there was like an amazing deal where it was like 3 candles, I think, for $20. And I was like, that's a good deal if you love candles. So give someone their favorite scent. And when we put all these self-care gifts together, or a few of them together, that will allow the person that you're gifting a self-care night. You could put some of these things together in a little basket, give them a self-care basket so that they can feel good, something that they can pull from whenever they're feeling down. And I would say the same thing for yourself. If you want a little pick-me-up and you don't want to have to gather all the things all the time, create yourself a self-care basket. And when you're feeling down, grab one or two things from it, enjoy them, love them, and hopefully it'll pick you back up, allow you to feel re-energized and refreshed, because you can't pour from an empty cup, my friends. So that's it for this Couponer's Guide to Gifting video. I really hope you guys enjoy getting some self-care for yourselves at home and for your friends and family. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel and all the other channels that are included in this amazing collaboration. Thanks, Gina, for including me as a part of this. I really enjoyed watching the videos in this series, and I'm so happy and grateful to be a part of it with all of you. So if you guys have any questions, let me know down in the comments. Stay safe out there as you are shopping. And as always, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.